What is good? Crimson Rising here, back with you playing some more Modern Warfare 3. Come on, you can do it! You can do it! There we go.
It's almost time, baby. I think I'll be on the second floor.
Heads up, Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
There's a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
They're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel.
There we go.
Gotcha.
Oh, I remember the sniping part in Modern Warfare 1. I failed out about 50 times. Oh, did I forget to tell you that I am a bad sniper? I'm the worst sniper in the world. The worst sniper in the world.
Who is that?
Kamarov.
Oh.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell are you talking about? Get out now!
Fuck it all! Bugger all! Damn it! He didn't say anything. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. It's okay. Don't think about it. Ah. Oh, come on. We almost made it. Come on. Ah, poles. Which way? Left or right? Left or right? I can't move. I can't move. Ah. Sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Damn it. Damn it.
Come on! We need...
Nikolai, get us out!
That chopper's circling back around! We have to move! Kosok, you can make it!
Wow!
Come on! We need...
Nikolai, get us out!
Have it. Damn it. I'm never gonna beat this. Dang it! I need to constantly stop recording. Damn it! I will get this. Damn it! Oh man.
Come on, we need Nikolai. Get us out. That chopper's circling back around. We have to move. Yuri, clear the store. We need to get the hell out of here.
Damn it, man. Ah.
Nice shot, son.
Go slow. We can go slow. Oh, crap. Still got him. No! It takes so long to throw a flashbang. Come on, man. You will suffer with me. Is he dead? Damn it. Open the damn door. Guys can take bullets. Good for them.
On the street.
Damn it, I don't know who's shooting me. Here we go. Oh, buddy. Your face. It's gone. My face is almost gone. No. Damn it. So far, so good. I don't know what that means.
We made it, so just hold on.
Hold up, give me a minute. There we go. As I said, I had to constantly stop recording to take off that jitteriness. That's. No.
So trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir.
Zakhaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Oh my gosh.
You forgot what we did for him.
Power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls. Extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have killed them. My friend. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Going on.
I was a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
Okay.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakia last day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. Makarov's there. He'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What are you planning on doing?
What are you talking me to do?
I'm sorry for the lag. But next time, the final part to this. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.